बड़ा एक फेवरेट कॉर्नर है उसका.
So everyone must be relishing your food that you prepare there.
Yes, sir. मैं पराठे बड़े अच्छे बनाता हूँ. कभी भी आप आएंगे तो I'll make sure that you have the best parathas ever.
Good. So, did you find any change when we did your parents' house and now Vikas' house? Did you find any major change, good or bad?
Sir, बहुत कमाल का change था. बहुत कमाल का. I remember जब मेरा जो घर बना था, मुझे लगता था कि इससे बेहतर घर हो ही नहीं सकता. हर चीज पूरी थी, हर चीज complete थी. Whether you talk about choice of furniture, choice of colors, every single detail was taken care. So मुझे लगता था कि इससे ऊपर कुछ नहीं हो सकता. And now after seeing my sister's house, तो मुझे लगता है कि you know जो team है interior की, उन्होंने अपने आप की जो best मैं बोलता हूँ कि जो benchmark set करते हैं, उसको भी surpass कर दिया है. इतना कमाल का बना, इतनी कमाल की detailing है. कि I don't have words to put in, you know, मेरे सिस्टर के जितने दोस्त हैं, वो जिन लोगों ने घर पे आए नहीं थे, उन्होंने सिर्फ घर के बारे में सुना था, वो भी आज बोलते हैं कि यार हमने सुना है कि मोगा में बड़ा कमाल का घर बना है, हमने देखने आने. They come and they click those pictures, they took those selfies and all, कि यार इतना कमाल का घर कैसे बना. I think which is a huge I would say compliment to the whole team.
Thank you very much. So what we have been doing, Sonu, is that over a period of time there is a change that's happening. Change in trends, change in designs, change in the way people are living. You can see that happening in the clothes, you can see that happening in the malls and everything. So, jaisa trends change ho rahe hain, we are also upgrading, coming up with new designs, very creative designs that we have come up with, and to ensure that the changing needs, ek to functional needs change ho rahe hain, aur functional needs ke saath emotional needs bhi change ho jaate hain logon ke. Where people start comparing, as you said, saying ki ye to bilkul it looks like something out of London or something looks of abroad. So people are looking at magazines, people are looking at internet, and then seeing the change happening. So we are also working to continuously bring in, so that the change, that emotional change that's happening in the people, their thinking, is incorporated in our products.
So I can promise you, you're already there. It's you know the kind of colors you talk about, the kind of designs you talk about, the kind of detailing, the kind of comfort that has been really worked on. It's phenomenal. You know, I was you know after the whole transformation was done, me, my sister, my brother-in-law, they were all sitting, and we could feel it. It's timeless. कि आप 10 साल बाद भी देखेंगे आपको लगेगा कि ये घर आज ही नया बना है, which is the best part. Sometimes you tend to overdo your house. कि यार जब तक खर्चा नहीं करो तो पता कैसे नहीं चलेगा. ये ना खर्चा तो कुछ हुआ ही नहीं है. But the best part and the I would say the best part that you can achieve in a house is that it has to look new every single day. And that's the best part about the new trends that have been incorporated with the whole designs, or when they talk about the comfort level, colors, and I think you're already there, sir. You're already setting examples for many designers to follow.
Thank you. With your permission, we just want to show an AV of them of your house.
Yes, of course.
Can I?
जहाँ हर कोने में ईज हो, घर वैसा होना चाहिए. टेबल पे खाने के साथ खुशियां भी सर्व हो, घर वैसा होना चाहिए. छोटी से छोटी चीज भी सुकून दे जाए, घर वैसा होना चाहिए. जहां बिन कहे भी हर बात का एहसास हो, जहां हर लम्हा अपनों के साथ खास हो, घर कुछ वैसा होना चाहिए, है ना?
So I think, as we mentioned, it's all about finally ending in to make space for happiness. And that's what this whole make space of life is leading towards, how to make people happy. So that's
Is the mic working? Yes. Nice video, Sonu, and must compliment you on the way you have presented the home. When I was looking at the video, mujhe wo purane ek gaane ki yaad aa gayi ki ek mahal ho sapno ka and all this, you know, jitne hamare Bollywood ke bahut acche lyrics wale gaane hote the. Usme agar aap dhyan denge to ek bahut acchi baat boli jati thi ki makan koi bhi bana sakta hai. Ghar emotion ke saath banaye jaate hain. And when we see the video, the interaction jo aapne bola, jis tarike se aapne apni baat aage rakhi, usse pata chalta hai emotion kitne strong is. Let me first ask Anil sir to thank Sonu for being part of this press conference and giving us this opportunity. But at the same time, I'll ask my media people if you have any question and answer to ask. You can proceed with your questions. Can we have a mic? Yeah, we can find the person first, sir.
Hello, hello. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
For Sonu, I have to ask you, how do you maintain balance between your professional and personal life?
Hi sir, good afternoon. How are you doing? Always a pleasure to see you, sir. It's very important, especially when you are in this field and in this city, which always keeps you busy, always keeps you on your toes. So it's very important to have, I would say, a family that supports you, to actually take care of you when you come back home, when you just want to unwind, and they are there to listen to you. They are there to guide you in your everyday routine. So I think it's important to stay connected with your roots. You know, when you tend to see the success that you always work hard for, you know, in all these years, there are chances that actually that your actual loved ones tend to disappear somewhere. So it's important to stay with the original people who are there always for you, to actually guide you, to correct you whenever you are wrong. And I think if you have right people around in the right ambience, so I think you can never go wrong. So that's the way I try to maintain my balance in the city. You know, all the friends I have, even today, are the friends who are in my college or school days, and you know, I love spending time with them.
Since you are a Bollywood actor, I'd like to ask you one more question about Bollywood. आपको लगता है कि Bollywood को तीन चीजों से बहुत खतरा है, OTT, Hollywood and South film से. Do you agree with me?
नहीं सर, मैं थोड़ा agree नहीं करता हूँ, क्योंकि मेरी जिंदगी की शुरुआत South से शुरू हुई थी, तो इसीलिए मैं इतने साल survive कर पाया, और अभी भी मैं South की films कर रहा हूँ, दो films अभी भी चालू हैं. But I think language is just a term, I would say. Entertainment actually doesn't have any language. आज अगर आप हिंदी चैनल्स देखें तो सबसे ज़्यादा साउथ की फिल्म्स, डब फिल्म्स चलती हैं जो सबसे ज़्यादा लोग देखते हैं. तो कहीं ना कहीं तो रीच उसका ज़रूर है. बाकी उनके टेक्नीशियंस, साउथ के सारे टेक्नीशियंस हिंदुस्तान में बॉलीवुड में काम करते हैं, तो कहीं ना कहीं एक इंडस्ट्री बन चुकी है. इन्होंने एक बहुत साल जब मैंने शुरुआत की थी 18-20 साल पहले साउथ से, तब एक होता था कि एक तमिल है, तेलुगू है, कन्नड़ा. अभी मैंने करीबन 16 से 17 भाषाओं में फिल्में की हैं. सब लोग मिल के काम करते हैं. They have only one motive, which is to entertain people, which is good. And with OTT coming, I think it's again a huge leap if you talk about entertainment. You know, there were a lot of stories which were always untold, because P&A ke budgets nahi hote the, release ke budgets nahi hote the, ya phir wo producers aaj 52 hafte hamare paas hote hain ek saal ke andar. To bahut badi filmon ko to release mil jata tha, lekin choti films ya choti stories struggle karti thi. But with OTT platforms, I think those filmmakers, those actors, those kahaniyan jo hain, wo un logon tak pahunchi hain ki aap apne bedroom mein baith kar dekh sakte. So I think it's a great change, and which is definitely going to boost a lot of careers.
Hi Sonu, first of all, a very nice good afternoon to you. I'm from Chandigarh, I'm a Punjabi, though I'm an army brat. But I would like to ask you that we all are living in metro, you're working in metro most of the time. I mean, you do travel to for your work. How much it is different? Because I find people in Chandigarh, Moga, Amritsar, very easy to understand relationships. Like sir said, we are coming up to a stage where we are no more like human beings, because only 21% people are able to manage work-life balance, and most 79% is a dangerous figure. What would you suggest, and how would you relate it with your experience of making a good home for your sister?
You are, I would say, it's actually happening in every house with technology in every hand. People are living under one roof, but they are all living in their own worlds. If you enter a house, I would say 8 out of 10 houses you enter, so you'll see a father on a mobile phone with mother chatting with someone, and you know, kids are busy with their own PlayStations or games. So I miss those times when, as kids, we grew up talking to your parents and they had so many questions for you and you had so many questions to ask them. But nowadays, when everyone is so busy with technology, I think somewhere the relations are, I would say, getting shallow. So it's very important to actually, you know, stay connected and realize that, you know, how important emotions and those relations are. But still, I would say in smaller cities, people have time, you know, they pack up at 6-7, they have, you know, at least a lot of hours to come back and spend time in a place like Bombay, when you spend 5 to 6 hours traveling, you know, up and down in the mornings and the evenings, and you're tired, and again you get back to your families and you just want to relax. You don't have time to talk to them, which is very scary. But I would say it's very important to find time for your family. You know, I remember there were times when I used to travel a lot for my outdoor schedules, but I used to make sure that my family used to travel with me. You know, no matter